some good defensive intensity, and we didn't really do that in the first half. So in the third quarter, we came out looking to press, looking to pick up our defensive intensity, and I think that definitely changed the course of the game in the third quarter. We also shot 56% in the third quarter as opposed to in the 20s in the first half.